From rescuing children from burning homes to helping communities in natural disasters, they are the frontline workers who run towards danger when others run away. And today, New South Wales firefighters were honoured with a special ceremony.
In the line of duty, they're fighting ferocious flames and protecting the community.
Everyone's out, yeah?
Yes.
Today, 100 of the state's most heroic firefighters were recognised for their bravery.
For us, it's a chance to recognise the exceptional work that firefighters have done.
Receiving a top honour, Adani Malouf. Adani ran toward a burning property in Wentworth Falls, saving 15-year-old Jade Pulko.
And I stepped into the house and it was all engulfed in flames, so there was visibility was zero, I couldn't breathe. I share this award with her, definitely, and her courage that she actually walked all the way and listened to my voice.
Ona Aelders was among a team deployed to a devastating earthquake in Turkey, taking on the role of translator.
It was pretty overwhelming, the destruction. Being Turkish heritage, it sort of hits home a bit harder.
Crews were also acknowledged for their work when a man was stuck in machinery in Minchinbury.
This job was particularly complicated. And I'm just very proud of the team.
So many of those who've been commended today describe themselves simply as ordinary people in extraordinary circumstances, but in facing the unknown, some paid with their lives.
Like Michael Kidd, who died struck by a falling beam.
Really puts it into perspective also the fact that firefighters are selfless people who go above and beyond to try and protect communities, to try and serve communities.
Angelique Opie, 7 News.